Welcome to Credit Gyan series. Today we are going to talk on what is credit bureau and different credit bureaus in India. Credit bureau, also known as a credit information company, is a central repository that collects, collates and maintains credit and loan related information of individual and commercial institutions. Each lending institution by law has to be a member of at least one credit bureau and report credit information to it on a periodical basis. These credit bureaus facilitate lending institution with comprehensive credit information based on financial records of individuals as well as commercial institutions, which enable them, means lenders and financial institutions, to decide whether to accept or decline the applicant's request for a loan or credit card. How credit bureau works? Member banks, credit card companies and other financial institutions send financial data of registered individual as well as commercial institutions to credit bureau on a periodical basis. This credit bureau uses the financial information to create a credit report. This credit report contains person's personal information, payment history, number of accounts, defaults if any, credit transactions, outstanding loan amount, other such financial information. Based on this report and analysis of a financial data, credit score is given to an individual, which help lenders to check on individual's credit worthiness. When you apply for a loan or a credit card, lending banks or a credit card company contact to the credit bureau to check your credit history to judge your repaying ability. If your credit history and credit score is satisfying to lenders, then only they are going to lend you money. On the request of banks, consumers, credit providers, insurance company, credit card company and collection agencies, credit information companies provide credit reports. In India, credit bureaus are licensed and regulated by the Reserve Bank of India and are empowered under the Credit Information Companies Act 2005. Currently, India has four credit bureaus that are licensed under and regulated by the law. TransUnion CIBIL. The first credit bureau of India, formerly known as Credit Information Bureau Limited, was founded in the year of 2000. CIBIL has a strong and wide member base of over 950 entities, including private and public sector banks, NBFCs, housing finance company, and other financial institutions. It maintains credit files on 600 million individuals and 32 million businesses. Experian. Experian is the global information services company established in 1996 in Ireland when the UK and US businesses are combined under the ownership of GUS. In 2006, Experian demerges from GUS Great Universal Stores to become an independent company, which is the first credit bureau to get license under CIC Act in 2010 in India. Equifax. Equifax is the first credit bureau of the world. Formerly known as Retail Credit Company, was founded in 1899 in Atlanta, USA. In 2010, Equifax was granted a fully functional license in India under CIC Act. CRIF Highmark. CRIF Highmark was formerly known as the Highmark Credit Information Services Private Limited, was established in 2005 and acquired license to operate as a credit bureau from RBI under CIC Act in 2010. For more details, any suggestions, advice, call or miss call on the number given in description box. Thank you.